Please subscribe to the English web and do not forget to click the bell icon to stay notified at all times.
Ah, the donut was yummy. I relished every bit of it. Hello everyone, welcome back to the English web. I am Bageshree. If you are wondering as to what is wrong with me because I'm describing food on the English web, then do not be surprised. I just had a donut and it was sumptuous, and I was kind of looking for ways in which I can describe the awesomeness of my meal. So I thought, you know, I should do a video on talking about five different ways in which I can explain the goodness of a meal. So let's get started with today's video. The first way in which you can describe your meal is by saying how you relished it. I just relished the meal. Now that says that you really enjoyed the meal to a T. So it's a fairly common word, but again, it's better than saying that your meal was delicious or tasty. The second way in which you can describe the goodness of your meal is by saying that you devoured it. Now it's, the word is D-E-V-O-U-R. Now the real meaning of this word is to eat something very hastily. Now let me tell you all that you really wouldn't eat something hastily if you did not like the taste of it. So in this context, it can be used as a metaphor, and you can say that to give somebody a compliment regarding the taste or just the meal in general. I devoured it. So yeah, the third way in which you can describe your meal is by saying how you gobbled it all up. Now that again is you know, used to say that you the meal was so good that it was hard to leave anything behind. You just took it all in. So again, it's quite quirky, but nonetheless, it's a beautiful way of saying that, you know, to denote that the meal was really good. So that was the third way. The fourth way in which you can describe your meal is by saying that you savored it. Now, savored is actually, you're trying to say that it was satisfactory. You enjoyed, you lived the moment of consuming the food. And there's no better compliment for a chef or for somebody who has invited you over for dinner. You know, it's nice to hear that the meal was savored. You cannot get a better compliment than that. So it's, yeah, it's again a beautiful way of saying that you enjoyed the meal and it appealed to your taste buds. And the last way in which you can describe your meal, and you should, I mean, it's again a very eccentric way of describing your meal, is by saying that you lapped it all up. The food was, you're trying to say that the food was irresistible. It was hard to leave anything on the platter. So yeah, those were the five ways in which, you know, you can describe food. And I'd suggest that you try and use different words the next time you're trying to explain the nicety of your meal, because everybody uses the words tasty or delicious or yummy, but it's nice to use words like relish, devour, gobble up, savor, and lapping something up. Now, those are quite nice and beautiful ways in which you can describe your meal. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If there's any doubt over what I suggested or said, then please do not forget to leave your comments in the comment section below. Do not forget to like the video, and do not forget to share and subscribe to the English web. I shall see you guys very soon. Goodbye.